Hello everyone, I am Prabhjot Kaur and you're watching Film Beat. Actress Sonakshi Sinha's recent release Noor got a dull start at the box office, says trade analyst Tarun Adarsh. The film opened to damp reviews and made a meager of 1.54 crore rupees on the opening day. Noor opened in 1,450 screens along with Raveena Tandon's Matru and Aparna Sen's Sonata. The film critic also said that Noor needs a major jump over the weekend to leave a mark. According to a Box Office India report, Noor's first day collection is not even 50% of other heroine-oriented films. Sonakshi Sinha's Akira, which released last year, opened at Rs. 4.81 crore. Sonakshi Sinha's Noor, directed by Sanhil Sippy, is an adaptation of Karachi, You're Killing Me by Pakistani novelist Saba Imtiaz. The film's plot revolves around a Mumbai-based journalist who is fighting bittersweet battles on a day-to-day basis. She cribs about a job, her social life, and her weight. She finds a whole new purpose to her life after she uncovers a life-altering story through her house help. Well, that's all in this video. If you've liked it, please hit like, comment, and share. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button below. Thanks for watching.